Phillips. Good! That's a three.
It's a career high for Joel Phillips.
Indeed it is. A tray by the walk-on from Bear Creek, and it's 109-79. Inside, here's a slam dunk that will not count for Glover Jackson. Foul by Burke.
Joel Phillips doesn't even have his name on the back of his jersey like the rest of the Auburn players. He said, I want some respect, Jim Fife.
He wants his name on his shirt.
I think we're going to have to petition to Tommy Joe to put his name on his shirt after this game.